Like a leaf caught in the wind, he drifted wild, with no purpose or direction to his life. He tried to get himself together, pacify his mind, and forget about the things he'd left behind. A crying woman he left standing at his door. With a 2-month-old baby in her arms, his little black book he left torn up on the floor. God only knows he never meant her own. A careless weekend on the other side of town has torn the key of Oak Street's castle down. And all week long he's tried to phone her, but she won't let him explain. Now Sunday morning finds him walking in the rain. He sits down in a phone booth and prays that she'll forgive him and she'll believe he's changed his ways. With shaking hands he deposits his last dime, and he still prays that she won't hang up this time. Then the sweetest voice he's ever heard says hello. Breakfast's almost ready, baby, come on home. I've thought the whole thing over, and I think I understand that the king of Oak Street is just an ordinary man. I thought the whole thing over, and I think I understand that the king of Oak Street is just an ordinary